amazing two last race, so a lot of emotion. That's very good for me to have a two victory in a sprint pursuit. I'm glad to nominate to the athlete of the week. I have more energy and more motivation maybe on the confrontation race, but that's very good sensation to win the sprint because it's the most race we can do on the winter, and yes, that's a new thing and a new fight. I'm very glad. I have the energy at the end of the season because, you know, someone a little bit tired, someone a little bit boring about the season, and I have something very good to try to find the small globe and some victory and some emotion, and that's my energy. The TV in French say I'm the third main French to have a two victory in sprint pursuit. The first one is Raphaël Poiret, the second Martin Fourcade, and I'm glad to compare with these two athletes.